people see in fights, this is just like so much of what we actually do. The training every day, getting up, knowing, oh, I'm sore, I don't want to train, but still doing it. And after training, thinking, I'm so glad I did it. You should respect everybody, and you can learn from everybody. It's up to you to find out what it is. What can you learn from that guy? If you have that approach, I think your opportunities are endless.
Tiger on three! One, two, three! Tiger!